Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Hi all. Today we'll be discussing on the plan of corner site in a 3050, that is of 9 meter by 15 meter. Here you can see the site is of size 9 meter by 15 meter. Actually it is a odd site. Backside it is of 9 meter and in the front we have only 8 meter and the length is of 15 meter. Okay, in this we have prepared a plan for especially this house is mainly designed or the plan for an architect. Okay, so for that we have place the office also especially. Okay, so here it is a north is in this direction, that is nothing but it is a southwest facing house. So here you can see this is north, south, east and west. Okay, so the road is of on a direction. Okay, here we have a road and in the front, that is in the south direction as well as in the west direction, we have a road here. Okay, so here before going to the plan, we should take the requirement of the client also. So we have taken that they want the duplex house, so that we have prepared a plan accordingly. So here the parking, first part is of parking. Here you can see you can accommodate any vehicle, like any the domestic vehicle in this one, because it is of length 17 feet 4 inch by 8 feet 6 inch. All the dimensions are in this drawing are of are in a feet itself. So here you can see the parking is of 17 feet 4 inch by 8 feet 6 inch. And apart from that, okay, we have a living room of size 15 feet 6 inch length, 12 feet width. Here we have placed two gates, one is in the south direction, another one is in the west direction. Okay, this is a small gate to access the main door. Here we have a double door, that is double main door. Okay, either you can open this direction or this direction. We will be having the two shutters for this door. Okay, and we have placed a TV cabinet in the south direction, and this is the TV cabinet is towards west, towards north direction, whereas the sofa is placed at the corner of the hall. Okay, especially this is a L-shaped sofa. It is facing towards, it is placed in the north direction and facing towards the south direction. Okay, and apart from that we have the another small set of sofa here, okay, in the direction of west, facing towards the east direction. Okay, so this is all about the arrangement of these things in a hall. And at this place we have made a small showcase as well as for aquarium. Here you can see the aquarium is placed here. And the next part is when you enter into this part, okay, we'll be having the staircase. This is a dogleg staircase is placed, okay, especially the building is of duplex, so we have placed the staircase within this building itself. So this is of staircase is towards north and it will turn into the south direction. And here the 100% vastu will not be there, but we have made, okay, we try to make the whole plan for, okay, according to the vastu requirements. And in the northwest northeast direction, okay, we have placed a puja room which is of size 4 feet by 6 feet 6 inches. And okay, on the left side of the puja room we have the dining table is drawn, or dining table is placed here. Okay, this is of open kitchen and dining. Okay, kitchen is especially the open kitchen and dining is of size 17 feet 4 inches by 9 feet 5 inches. Okay, so in that we have made the shelves also. this is the part of shelves and this is the place for the fridge arrangement. Okay, and behind this fridge we have made a wash basin part. Okay, the below the staircase we have placed the washing machine, and this is of fridge, and this is of wash basin is placed here, and the one bedroom is given here. Okay, we have not gone for based on the requirement of a client, we have not gone for the master bedroom. They said that only the general bedroom is sufficient, so we have taken this is the entry for the general bedroom, and we have the wardrobe here in the general bedroom. So next is a separate bath and WC. Okay, in the bath portion itself we have placed a western commode. Apart from that we have the Indian WC also. Okay, here you can see this is a part of Indian water closet, and here we have the wash basin. These are all the arrangements which is made in the residential building within the site of 30x50, you can say 30x50 site. Okay, or especially this is the plot size is of 9m by 15m, and road is in the direction of south and west. Okay, apart from that we have placed a small door here to access the office from the home itself. So here what we have done, we have placed a small door, and this is the portion of office which is of size 9 feet 6 inches by 8 feet. Okay, and we have made a shutter here. Okay, rolling shutter, and the gate is actually the gate for parking is here, another gate is provided in this direction. Okay, so this is all about the arrangement of the plan. Okay, so apart from that we have given the utility on the two directions, that is this one is of 3 feet 3 inch width, and this is of 3 feet 3 inch, and this is 3 feet width utility is provided. Okay, so this you can see the proper or the very decent plan in the site of 30 and 50. Okay, that is 9m by 15m. So here I'll be writing the dimensions once again. So here we have the living room which is of size 12 feet by 15 feet 6 inches, and puja room is there which is of size 4 feet by 6 feet 6 inches, and kitchen cum dining which is of size 17 feet 4 inches by 9 feet 5 inches, and bath and WC is given which is of size 6 feet 9 inches by 4 feet 0 inches, that is 4 feet. Okay, and another separate water closet is given which is of size 3 feet 9 inches by 3 feet. A bedroom is there which is of size 10 feet 3 inches by 10 feet 2 inches. Okay, and office is provided which is of size 9 feet 6 inches by 8 feet. And apart from that we have a parking space is also available. It is mainly this much is the parking space. So parking is of size 17 feet 4 inches by 8 feet 6 inches. Okay, within this space you can accommodate the Toyota Fortuner also, Innova, Krista. Okay, the high-end vehicles you can accommodate within this sites itself. Okay, mainly one advantage here it is this is a corner plot. Okay, within this you can easily accommodate all the things. Okay, and in the next video we'll be discussing on the first floor plan of the same building. Okay, here it is a G+1, a duplex building is there. Mainly it is made for an architect itself. Okay, so because of that only we have provided office which is connected to the house. Okay, so I think you understood or the concept of providing the or arrangement of these rooms in a building. Okay, if you really like the video please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for upcoming notifications. Thank you.